we came to see the Red Fort, but instead there is a great big exhibition of incredible India. People and things from all over India.